Arcady! Arcady! Arcady!
Grandfather.
This makes you weak. Come. Saved this for you.
What is it?
A gift. That pendant is dangerous and powerful. Things are changed, Arcady. A darkness covers the land. Soon, it will be irreversible. The evil from the east is coming.
What would it want with us?
It seeks to control men, to bend them to its foul will.
Grandfather.
Rochek, my friend. Arcady, go fetch some wood for the fire.
Yes, Grandfather.
The Red Sun. You cannot deny the prophecy.
I know the prophecy better than anyone.
Boy is not ready. We have no other defense.
The Brotherhood will never accept him.
They must. Corell grows stronger every day.
The boy is not ready.
Do not let your pride hinder destiny.
Your failure is not his. Release him.
I cannot.
To the house! whole village is burning.
Listen!
I need to help them!
That gift I gave you is to carry a pendant of the Stones of Virtue. If I do not return by morning, go east down Orchard Road until you'll reach the town of Rowanbrook. Seek Maxim, an old warrior. He will make things clear. Raychek, keep the boy safe.
Grandpa? Fuck!
Maxim, protect the pendant. Now go. Go! Go!
King must act.
And he will.
Tova cannot stand as an island.
What is it?
Grandfather's dead.
We must put our trust
in a boy.
Who is the boy?
I cannot say.
His quest must remain secret.
Gather the town together. I will ready the mines. Our people will be safe there for now. It will not be long till the dragon returns. Answer, if you will, to the king. We must buy our keeper some time.
My lord, the keeper has been sent.
Then it is time, friend. The red sun marks our end.
But, sire, certainly we cannot put all of our trust in a boy.
We have no other choice.
We could at least...
All my life, I have built a kingdom. I have protected the West. And now, the future of our world depends on a boy.
But surely, sire, there is...
My men will be ready to ride by morning.
Yes, my lord.
Father has chosen the keeper.
My lord, this lad brings news of the enemy.
Your Majesty, I am Ikati of Tuba.
Who sent you?
Grandfather, before he died.
You may leave us. Where did you say Grandfather sent you?
To Roanbrook. Find Maxim.
Then my men will stand this gap. We will hold for as long as it takes. Make haste. The enemy is swiftly upon us. You must flee to Roanbrook. We will stay.
Thank you.
what's in the pouch, boy.
Chinweed. I'll sell it to you. Off chin.
Do you know who we are? We are Tolvar, and we take as we please.
Wise to anger the Tolvar mercenaries.
Wait. Where are you going? My name's Arkady. I'm looking for Roenbrook.
Roenbrook belongs to the Tolvar mercenaries now. You'd be wise to return home.
Wait. Hey.
Oh. Go home.
I don't have a home. Destroyed.
I can't help you.
I'm looking for Maxim.
Who sent you?
Grandfather.
I don't even know your name.
Katya.
Katya! Katya! Katya?
The Keeper!
Maxim?
For ages, harmony was upheld by an order of monks known as the Brotherhood. They loved truth and knowledge. They were students of virtue. All except one. Kirill. For him, harmony was not enough. He left the order and became a master of the dark arts. Sought the stone of antithesis, a powerful force against virtue. A great threat to all mankind. So, the leader of the Brotherhood embarked upon a quest. He sought the stones of virtue, ancient relics of untold power. He succeeded in finding the stones of patience, chastity and diligence, temperance, charity and kindness. But his name became known, and pride claimed his heart. He became blind to the greatest virtue of all, humility. So he abandoned his quest and contented himself with the knowledge that he would prepare another to succeed where he had failed.
Were you listening?
Yes, I was listening. But I don't know what this has to do with me.
You have been given a great honor. Why do you not take this seriously?
Because no one asked me.
You must succeed. If you fail, the destruction you have seen will be total. The entire world will be engulfed in flame.
How can the Stones of Virtue defeat a dragon?
Excuse me. What am I doing? Ah, what?
Fool! Never turn your back on an enemy.
Why didn't Grandfather tell me I was a keeper?
Because you weren't ready.
He told me I was weak.
Then prove him wrong.
A fine idea. We'll start here. Did you never learn to fight a blind man? Today, you will learn to think, you will learn to fight, and you will learn to respect the virtues. They will be your first test. You will learn the power of restraint.
Where are we going?
How we are going is just as important as where we are going.
Tell me something.
By the time the stones had been returned to the Brotherhood, they'd all but lost their power. They must be won, not given. Ta! First stone was lost in this bomb.
So, all I have to do is go in there and get the stone. That's it?
How hard could it be?
Hope to succeed unless you embody the virtues. You must control your urges.
Found restraint. But this is only the first step.
Rayjack. You have knowledge of the Keeper.
No!
Rayjack, tell me his name.
Leave me.
Tell me where he is.
Leave me!
Rayjack.
Get out!
Tell me his name. Breathe in the darkness. Let it consume you. Rayjack. I'm listening.
His name is Arkady. He's being led by a knight of the Brotherhood. He follows the winding river east through the wooded valley.
Ask you something.
What?
Why am I the keeper? Is it just because Grandfather chose me?
Is that not enough?
Why? Why did he choose me?
You ask a lot of questions.
Well, why aren't you the keeper?
Because I wasn't chosen. You're just not what I expected.
Then help me! Look, I didn't ask for this. I don't want it.
I'd rather it was someone else.
The sun is moving. We should be too.
Than many whose children have begot children.
Young to me.
Look.
Lovely. Love.
Hello, Hedona. Many moons.
And who is this precious babe? Oh, you will need a whole field of lilacs in your wash tub tonight. Don't mind me, lovelies. The fire should be plenty hot, but when the flames get low, you'll have to snuggle up to stay warm.
Each of the stones have a specific place in the pendant.
What's that?
Oh, this? I've had this as long as I can remember.
The bath's ready.
Arcadi, I will help you. Don't be shy. I prepared this for you. It's warm.
I'm sorry. I can't.
You still stink.
Anna.
So soon. Maxim.
Hindona.
Lovely, lovely young ones. Young man, I have something for you. You've earned it. You're a chaste one, all right, a good boy. Very respectable.
Stopped.
How?
Win his heart. Bound his mind. Break his will.
Yes.
Morning, my friend. The bed's not soft, but the latrine is convenient.
Where are we?
They're in the forest. Prisoners of the Tulpa.
I'm Arcadi.
Ufa boy, eh? Well, you may call me Stranger. You have news from King Angmar?
Yes.
I've spoken to the Pope.
You spoke to the king?
Yes. But he and his army are dead. Killed by the Tulpa. And the dragon.
Kirill. He was once part of the Brotherhood. Before Kirill raised the dragon, he crushed the Brotherhood here in Solven. His army came and destroyed almost everything that the Brotherhood and the people of the forest had created. The society that they built on knowledge and trust and wisdom and freedom. Quick to your feet, boy. You're mad.
Good night, my friend.
Already.
Don't move for goats.
I said, get up! Grab the keys.
Goat herder now.
Stranger, watch out! You're free. Come with me. This way, through here, straight through there. Come on, come on, hurry! Hurry!
Come on,
Arcadi.
Now there is no longer the need to call me stranger. We have driven the Tolfer away, for now. And as thanks, I would like to reward you with a share of our treasure.
With this, I could buy two of them.
For your diligence.
Thank you.
Villages all the way along Winding River, between here and Sylvan. He's searching for something. The Tolfar are following behind. They're attacking and pillaging. There's a town to the east that's untouched, so we're on our way to warn them. Are you with us?
I can help.
Yes.
We are always weakest when we feel our strongest. No. We will go. You must continue along this route until you find shelter. You will know it. We will join you. Lead on, sire.
Gotcha, tell them.
What took you so long?
Are you joking?
Do you have any idea what's in that cave?
I do. Many men have fallen in that cave.
Not the keeper.
Let's go. Are you okay?
My village. Everything. Gone.
Brad. Quickly. Here. Eat this.
Thank you, thank you.
There's a place not far from here. Can you walk?
No.
Come on. Stand up. Stand up. You're gonna head that way over the mountain. You'll meet the others. They have nothing. But at least you will not be alone. Good luck.
Thank you.
Wait! Take this. Share it with the others.
This belongs to the village, wise man. It should belong to the one who has virtue.
Thank you.
Sense change.
Hold!
Easy, friend.
Do you know him?
Yes. He's from my village.
Yes, yes, you are grandfather's boy. I am Anson. Ha ha. Look as though you could use a hot meal and a stiff drink.
It would do us good.
Who is he?
The nobleman. Friend of Angmar's. Friend of everyone. Arkady?
Yes?
There's not much time.
But we were gonna make camp anyhow. Good night's sleep and hot food, and I'll be more than prepared for the journey.
Go then. You have proved your virtue to me. Just remember, too much faith in yourself is the end of virtue.
Akadi, come!
You're not coming.
We will catch up.
Thank you.
Dark days indeed when a man must resort to violence to get a hot meal and a decent flagon.
And you've not yet met the women!
Time for bed. Perhaps tonight I'll be able to sleep without your tall tales interfering with my dream.
Good night.
It's astonishing that you've come so far with so little. I know who you are. I feigned ignorance in front of the men, but Grandfather told me everything. You are the one. Such strength in one so young. That's impressive.
Well, my companions have helped.
Of course. Still, Grandfather and I had many conversations about your potential. Most of the stones have been found, no doubt.
All but two.
Do you think there'll be enough to save us?
Let's hope so.
There are few men who can call themselves truly virtuous. Do you believe that you are virtuous, Akari? Come with me. This mirror can reveal many things. Tell me what you see.
For the Keeper!
Let it consume you.
Katya!
The virtues in the stones will match the virtues in the man. The power lies in you. My name is Maxim. I come from the land of Viras, at the foot of Mount Dracor. We are a stubborn people, but we are proud.
Become his friends. Become bearing news of Maxim the Knight.
This is all he left. You've been very kind.
Thank you.
There isn't much time. We have to go.
Thank you.
Why are we here? Kirill's army still presses forward.
We will stay here until the morning. The dragon won't see us here.
One stone remains, and I can find it.
Arkady, trust me. We must stay here tonight. If all else fails, as long as you trust me, we have hope.
Take me to Kirill.
The Keeper has failed to find the final stone.
Yes, my lord.
You have done well.
Thank you, my lord.
Now nothing will stand in my way.
Katya! Katya! Katya!
She has failed you, Keeper. Take her to the pit.
No. Leave her! Katya! Katya, it's me! Katya! This isn't you! Katya, it's Arkady! Katya! Katya, this isn't you! Katya!
I trust you.
Ah!
Why do you persist, boy? To prove yourself? So you can lose the ones you love.
In the stones will match the virtues.
We did it, Grandfather.
You